Hi, my name's Ronan Perceval, and I'm the CEO and founder of Phorest Salon Software. And we're a software that's been around for about 15 years in Europe, but just came recently to the US. Our software is a bit different to most salon softwares in that its mission isn't just to manage your salon, it's actually to help your salon get their clients back more often, spending more. And we do that through a bunch of different tools. But one of the ones that I think is most interesting today, because we're at the Salon Data Driven Summit, is that we use data that you collect in your salon to predict when your clients are actually going to be at risk of leaving the salon. And that's a really powerful thing that hasn't been available before, because most salon owners only figure out that they've lost clients after they've already lost them. And at that stage, it's too late to do anything about it. We also have a bunch of other tools as well, like online reputation, which is we collect reviews from your clients automatically by text message, and then we use those reviews automatically without you actually having to do anything to boost your Google profile and your Facebook profile, and that helps generate more clients who want to come into your business. I'm here with Heather, one of our clients, and just Heather, maybe you'd introduce yourself.
Yeah.
What salon you're from?
Yeah. I am Heather Yurko, and I am the creator of Neat Beat Salon, and we are in Louisville, Kentucky. It is really, really wonderful. I think that being in the industry and trying to sell what you all sell is something that's really hard. It's not like a salon owner is ever like, oh, I can't wait to switch salon softwares. Yeah, yeah. Because it is a tough task, especially if you have a very large book of business. Your pre-booking is really high. That can seem like a nightmare to get all of that shifted. So I think we all know that it's not the easiest thing to do or the funnest thing to do, but oftentimes it's very necessary. And your all's customer support and customer service is second to none. I feel like Phorest is not just a salon software. It is a partnership, because we were on the phone with you all five times a day. When we did our switch, because I take the path of most resistance. So I am a salon owner that decided to switch in December, yeah. Right in the middle of holidays.
Crazy time.
Crazy yeah. time to do it. Yeah. But you know what? I wanted to be able to start the new year off with the new salon software. And it is the best decision that we have made by far when it comes to getting our artists involved in their numbers, them being able to track what they do behind the chair on a daily basis. And it's so user-friendly and a forward-thinking company. I mean, there is not enough that I can say about Phorest. And I'm sure you guys get a lot of recommendations from us. Not one person ever gets defensive. They genuinely want to know more questions. They ask more questions to get more from us, so you guys can continue to serve us in the way that we want to be served. And that literally means creating reports that we want, creating functionalities that we want. And there's just no defensiveness there. It's all, how can we serve you better? And that is a testament to you and your leadership.
So if you're interested in finding out more about Phorest, you can visit our website on phorest.com. That's phorest.com. And if you visit there, there's also a phone number. You can ring us, and we'd be delighted to give you a demo.